Hey guys, Nick here today, and welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Survival on the MapleCraft server. Now, in the last episode, things happened. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. I started digging out this pyramid, and today we're gonna... 2, 3, 4. I'm sorry, I'm trying to get in groups of four so I can have nice, even stacks, even though it probably won't be placed out in even stacks. That's okay, though. It don't need to be perfect. Anyway... Yeah, in the last episode, we started walking about, working on this. Walking about it, yep. Totally made sense. And, yeah, I just came in, finished flattening this out, and added a grid of torches to help keep it lit up. Hopefully, I have enough sand that I won't need to break the floor again. I'm thinking I might want to, because it might be nice to have a bit of depth just until, you know, the sand ends. You know, so that I have some... I have enough space in the pyramid to place stuff. I'm not exactly sure what I'm going to place in it yet. It's sort of a spontaneous thing that I'm mostly only going to work out or work on the pyramid on camera because I think that'd be fun. Gonna need some more torches. So yeah, that's how this is going to go for the most part. Okay, let's just get rid of this real quick. And... grab the torches, come on over here, throw it down, bam, throw it down, down, yeah, get it on that corner, girl, you is like a corner, mm-hmm. Anyway, it is starting to come together, definitely. It's good times, it's not that hard, I guess. I mean, I don't know, I feel like it's too small. I always feel like something's big until I actually start building it. And then it just feels, it feels tiny. It just feels so tiny. I mean, it's 50 by 50, but that, it doesn't feel like a lot. It feels too small. Ow. Yeah, I fell in my face. Now I'm hurt. Anyway, yeah, it's been a little bit since I recorded the last episode. Like, I finished the last episode and then I dug all this out, and then I was kind of, bleh. And, but I'm back again. It's mostly, and now I can't even think about, MapleCraft or think about going on MapleCraft without thinking about, what I, you know, the thing that's bothering me. Wait, what? I'll sell you some at 16, oh, whatever, I don't know, not important. So yeah, it's been hard to get myself to play, and... I don't know. It's sort of something I guess I need to resolve by myself. And I guess with myself because, you know, again, if I actually told them or you know, told the server, told the people, told the person, whatever it is, being as vague as I can be. You know, if I actually said something and they changed, it wouldn't be genuine, and we would all both I mean, me and the server as both. it's not just a person. I'll say that. Not just a single person. So, yeah. But yeah. You know, if I did say something, it wouldn't feel genuine. But it just feels like there's nothing I can do about it, which is true. Which makes me want to play even less, knowing that, you know, not only is there this problem, but I can't actually do anything about it. And, it just makes me feel worse. Just makes me feel worse. Oh, man. Okay. I can do this. Oh, man. This was a terrible idea. Okay. Yeah! Look at that. Perfect. Woo! I'm so smart. Okay. Let's just do this. Get some torches down. And continue on the pyramid. Looks like we're gonna actually need to dig some more. So I guess we'll take this one more layer down, maybe? I'm not sure. I don't know how deep I actually want it. Oh, no. Break that up. Use your face hole to break it. Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Dance like it is the 1989. Woot, woot. What? I'd rather be pranking James. I mean, Tidy. Yeah, Tidy. Oh, James is on right now. There's a lot of people on. I was on like 5 seconds ago, and then there was no one. Well, there was Shelby and Lumber. And then I went off for 5 more seconds, and then I came back. And suddenly, bam, there were five other people. It's lots of fives. Five, 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 five. Okay. Oh, man, I missed. I missed a spot. Dang it, now I have to hop all the way back over here. Oh, and I missed! Oh, man, I'm so bad. Oh, man. Oh, man, I'm terrible. Terrible at this game. It's okay. This okay. Alright, I think we have enough to make it across, which annoys me because I don't have enough torches to make it across. But that's okay. That's okay. We'll work it out. We can work it out. We can work it out. Right. Right, yo. I guess I'll just make two more torches. Well, four, technically, because you can't really make only two. But that's just how it goes. And then I guess I'll... kablam. Look at that. Look at that nice design. Okay. I feel like it's weird to stop here, but going another one would be even more awkward. Well, oh, wait. Things are getting steamy. What? I only deal in threads. Oh, damn. It's on. Things are getting steamy. Ho, ho. Well, I only deal in blackjack. Hashtag bad puns for good moments. Did I miss something? Things are getting steamy. That sounds right, doesn't it? I mean, it sounds more right to be like, things are heating up. I only deal in bad wrong moment phrases. Dude, I must have missed something. I'm sorry. If you wanna figure it out what it is, read that. There you go. There you go. Woo! Wish woo! There you go. It's beautiful. It's so beautiful indeed. Yay. Okay, let's... Oh, good. There's only, like, one more layer anyway. So that's cool. I mean, there's a bit of sand, like, here, but... It's not really, like, real sand. It's that kind of fake sand that they put in front lawns to make it look really green. Yeah. Grass! That's what they call it. Grass. That's just grass. I don't know what I'm talking about now. Oh, it's getting... Oh. Oh, I was like, why isn't that falling? What a magical piece of sand! The most magical piece! I shall commemorate the occasion by dancing. But, you know, it was just a piece of sandstone. And not an amossum. Yep, an amossum piece of history. Of a historical occurrence. Oh man, look way over here. What are you doing? Why did I only do one? What's wrong with me? Get out of here. Get out of here. Girl, what you doing? What you doing in my house? That's right. Get out. Get broken. With a shovel. With two shovels. Yeah. Lefty and righty. Because I have two hands. Yeah. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. Oh. You know what's weird? If, like, you cross your hands over, suddenly your left hand is now your right hand, and your right hand is your left hand. If you cross them over. It's crazy. I know. It's like, what? Because your right hand is on your left-hand side now. Okay, maybe that's not how hands work. But that's beside the point, okay? The point is that your right hand's on the left side, so now it's your left hand. And it totally makes sense if you don't think about it. You just gotta not think sometimes, and the answer will come. And then that truth will set you free. Mm-hmm. I hear it in movies a lot. The truth will set you free. And then I'm all like, "Well, free what? Free Baskin Robbins? I love ice cream. I'll be set free. Yeah, I'll be given free foods, and it's good time. It's good time all the time. It's time. It's time for time. It's time to go to the place of time, and buy a time piece. It's good. It's good time. I don't know what I'm talking about now." It's getting to that rambly point in the evening. It's so weird having a Saturday back, because for the past two Saturdays, I've been at speech and debate tournaments, so I haven't really, you know, had a Saturday. I've only had a Sunday, so I'm used to, you know, shoving everything into one day. But now I have Saturday. I was able to, you know, actually record this last episode of MapleCraft and get it rendered, and this episode of MapleCraft and get it rendered. Well, I haven't rendered it yet, but I will be able to render it. Although it is getting late, so I don't know if I'll render it till tomorrow. So yeah, Sunday I should have a bit of time maybe to record as well. Hopefully, maybe, probably not, but maybe. Yeah, I did have a mini work day for theater today, so I was a little bit busy. Can't be all free all the time. And I do have a lot of homeworks and projects and stuff. And I have to film myself cooking in Spanish. Of course, I have to, like, say the instructions and stuff in Spanish, because or else I'd just be doing word things, you know, actions. And actions aren't even in any language. And that's why they speak louder than words, because words are in languages, but actions are universal. Bam! I made that connection myself. I am so smart. I'm like a philosopher. Yep, I arrest people named Phil. A Phil's officer. Yep, and Phil's a nice kid, you know? You know, I gave him parole. He's on parole. Yeah, I gave the parole to him. Yep, the parole pole. It's 9 feet tall. It's, you know, to make sure he doesn't run away from the other Phil's officers. It's really easy to see someone when they're carrying around a 9-foot pole. Trust me, oh no. I'm Phil's officer. Anyway, now I genuinely have no clue what I'm talking about. it's gone from, this is grass, to Phil's officer. But you know what? That's okay. Because the nighttime is magical. And it's the nighttime, and it's just, the moon is rising, and the moon is rising. Okay, let's not sing badly on purpose. Hey, you jerk. Yeah, get smacked in the face. I have a feeling my brightness is down, but you know what? I don't care. I like it. It's so much more moody. It's so much more moody. It's so much more moody. Oh, puns. Oh, puns. If nobody will love me, at least you will. Okay. Oh, man. Come on. Look at that. I'm sleeping and no one else is. Jerks. Psh, psh. They should know. They should telepathically read in their minds. They'd be like, wow, that guy's asleep. That's awesome. I'm just going to go sleep too, I guess. You know, if he says so. And I do say so. Because I'm the torch breaker. You're a torch breaker. It's glowstone maker. It's a heart taker. Don't you mess around with me. Oh, man, why are you taking hearts? Like, that's... You're supposed to be the heartbreaker, not the heart taker. You're so mean. You stealing hearts? Who do you think you are? Running around leaving scars in people's chests and, like, stealing their hearts and putting it in a jar? Why would you do that? That's kind of creepy, actually. It's very creepy and illegal as well. So, like, instead of making a song about it, we should probably arrest you. Especially if your name's Phil. I could do it. I could do it if your name's Phil. Because I'm Phil's officer. Ace, hero, detective man. I don't know what the ace is, but, you know, everyone's always like, Ace. Ace, pet detective, yeah, Ace Ventura, pet detective. Okay, so it works, that's good. And, you know, like, Ace in the card game as well, that's pretty important to, you know, when you're playing Solitaire, because you gotta get them aces in that one version of Solitaire. I haven't played any other version of Solitaire, I've only played one. I think it's Spider is the one I've played, I don't know, basically... It's Solitaire, and that's all you need to know. Yeah, Solitaire. Oh, yeah, some Solitaire. Boop, 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 boop. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. This episode just be, I don't even know what I'm doing. The title of it. Not the content, even though it is. I know what I'm doing. I'm digging. I'm digging. So that my pyramid can be 3, or maybe even to 4. That'd be nice if we could get 4 full. If only we could get 4 full. I recently read a book, which it was strange, because it didn't use, like, normal English. Well, it did use normal English, but, you know, it was like a kind of a society that had been broken away from Earth for some time, so, you know, they didn't have, like, purely normal English. And instead of saying, like, bad, I mean, very bad, they'd say bad, you know, that kind of thing. And you know, the name for Earth items were, you know, not actually spelled or pronounced. Well, I guess they were pronounced pretty much the same way, but they were spelled differently. And it's like, wow, that's cool. And so I kind of got used to, instead of things being very bad, they'd be bad. Or such, you know, not everything was bad. Sometimes things are happy. Hey, whoa, Mr. Z- how'd you get way back there? You hit me and then you like flew backwards. Hey, he just gave me, he knew, I'm sorry, I feel really bad now. Oh my god, I'm a murderer. Oh my god, what have I done? Oh my god, what have I done with my life? He was coming over to give me an iron. He was like, that guy's making a shovel. Well, I'll just tap him on the shoulder real quick. And then he did it, and then I killed him. Because I thought he was attacking. I am a murderer. Near being killed because you forgot your headphones turned off. Lol. Oh, crazy old Cronus. Earlier today, I had my sounds turned, like, all the way down, like, on my computer. And I forgot I did that. So I was like, everything's broken. Oh, God. My headphones are finally gone. Gone out from all the wear and tear. Nope, they're still good, even though they're mostly broken. If I put it at a specific angle, it makes this really annoying noise. Maybe I can... One second. Can you hear that? Could you hear that? Yeah, let's not put it at that angle. It's okay though, because that's a very awkward angle, and it doesn't normally get that way, but sometimes it does. And I'm like, oh my god, what's in my ears? It's death. It's death and bees. Deathly bees. It's terrible. But it's okay. It's okay. I mean, it works most of the time. That's how I view my tools. My mouse is all kind of messed up. My microphone cord is all messed up. My headphone cord is all messed up. But you know what? It works most of the time, so that's cool. That's cool. My keyboard can only press like two buttons at once. But it's like it's only specific buttons that it can't press with other buttons. Like I can't press like D and J at the same time, because I guess the keyboard maker didn't like DJs. He was like, no one's ever gonna be able to press D and J at the same time ever again. Because that one time that DJ, he was playing that song, but he scratched one too many times, and he messed up my favorite part. I was all trying to, you know, get into it. I was headbanging and all, and he was like, near, far, wherever you are. And he scratched one too many times. it was bad. I didn't like it anyway. So, he's dead now, and the point is, no one can press DJ, so that's cool. It's a happy life we live in, isn't it? When things work out for the best. Yeah. Anyway, that's all the time I have for today. Thank you all for watching. String! You see, earlier I was all like, I will collect string, so much string, and I will use the string to forge forth from the fires of Mount Doom a bed of ultimate proportions made from the finest spider silks. But I only got two strings over two nights, so I just kind of went over that way a bit and killed some sheep. And I got it in about 5 seconds. So yeah, using my resources. Anyway, I'm going to finish out this roll with my fist. So thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and stay tuned.